one of the things that we learned, ironically, during the surge in Iraq, it worked. It worked because the surge was accompanied by Sunni tribal leaders deciding they wanted to fight for the integrity of their country against al-Qaeda in Iraq. They got angry and they fought. Now, if they can keep a united government and they'll keep fighting, we'll be able to do that.